this is Trainer David. I hope you've been busting your ass all week. We got another muscle group for you. It's the core. That connects our upper and our lower half of our body. The stronger we make our core, the stronger we are throughout the body. Let's roll. So first, we have modified alternating toe touches.
But sit-ups are hard.
Sounds hard. Pay attention first. I haven't even showed you the video. First, you're gonna make sure that your body is extended. You got your arms above your head, legs out, everything nice and straight. After you do that, what you're gonna do, you're gonna inhale, you're gonna go up and you're gonna touch your f***ing toe. Then you're gonna alternate, come back down, and alternate and touch the other f***ing toe.
But I can't even do a sit-up.
You can't do a sit-up. One, it's not a sit-up. Two, you never tried it. And three, get your f***ing ass up. All right. Hush your mouth. Let's take that shit up to a whole nother level. So now that we done took it up a notch, keep your legs up and your arms up the whole time. Pay attention to the insert. I want you to roll over and roll back. Now touch your toes. Boom, boom. Roll over, roll back. Touch your toes. Yeah, you thought it was easy, huh? Yeah, you was hollering. Yeah, it's too easy. Roll over, roll back, touch your toes. Keep going. That burning now, huh?
Trainer David, that's pretty hard.
You got right. And now it's time for the Trainer David Challenge. You guys have been busting your ass all week and sending in your videos. I love that shit. Keep them coming. And for you lazy asses, I guess you don't know how to use a fucking camera. That's no excuse. I want to see you complete this exercise as many times in 5 minutes as you can and send that shit in. And when you do that, you'll be hearing from me personally.